But first, Avengers Endgame is a box office hit and setting records across the globe. For more on that, we're sending things over to Fandango's managing editor, Eric Davis.
Yeah, shattering records. This movie, we've never seen anything like this film before at Fandango. We've sold more tickets for Avengers Endgame than we did any film in the history of Fandango. That goes back 19 years. Sold out over 8,000 showtimes, which is a record. Theaters stayed open around the clock opening weekend. We probably also saw a record number of people calling into work out sick on Friday and Monday having to see this film. And I think that's why this movie is so important, because it is this culmination of 22 movies featuring characters that we know, that we love. And so I think it was just this perfect storm of anticipation. And one of the reasons why I think the film is so successful is because not only is it this culmination, not only do they put this seal, this end capper on this storyline, but then they also expand upon it. And so I think that's what's so magical about this movie, is that you just kind of embrace, it embraces everything that's come before it. And of course, a lot of people wondering, Black Panther won Oscars last year, was nominated for Best Picture. Does Avengers Endgame also have a shot at getting nominated for Best Picture? I think it does. I think it's fantastic. It's this culmination of all these films. We've seen similar things happen with movies like Return of the King and the Lord of the Rings franchise. And so it definitely could. And if there are any performances that get nominated out of this movie, look for it to come from our Iron Man and our Captain America, Robert Downey Jr. and Chris Evans, who are spectacular in this film and deliver, I think, the best performances of those characters that we have seen yet.
All right, thank you, Eric. For tickets and more on the hottest upcoming movies, head to Fandango.com. And we'll have even more on the Avengers franchise and a historic Hollywood moment later in the show.